flyers that are out here that are sponsored by the city, they do their best to give you a wonderful show.
Is everybody having a good time?
Yeah.
I'm here to fly kites and to share with this huge crowd what we do.
It's always an honor to be here. We're humbled to be with all these wonderful people. It's changed our lives, really.
I've been going to this festival since I was a kid, like before I could even walk. I've known these people, I've seen them perform as long as I've probably been alive.
There you go.
This is one of the best attended spectator events in kiting that we go to.
I got Amy and Connor.
It started coming about 11 years ago. Just a fun, relaxed festival. I think it's just kind of the vibe that I always get here.
There you go, buddy.
They do a lot of special things here. Kids can go around and get signatures of the flyers and earn a prize or two. So it's not just us flying kites, but there's so much more, you know, everywhere you look.
The most important thing is that here we can be our best. We might not be the best, but we can be our best.
Thank you so much, Connor.
Lincoln City's a key point. It's one of the best known kite flying places in the world.
This is our kite family here. We do get to choose these people.
Here, this has always kind of felt like home to me.
Everybody wants to come here.
A lot of smiling faces.
Go fly a kite, don't think, just fly.
At the Fall Kite Festival on October 5th and 6th, you can visit explorelincolncity.com for event details.